So either Anthony will earn his final round split, or Dave Latino will put his name on the list of people that have won two classes on the same day. Oh, by the way, that's a list that Anthony's already on. 954 the dial for Dave, 895 for Anthony. We've already got one crazy Cajun party guy in the winner's circle. If Latino doubles up, man, this could be bad. Anthony's ready. David's ready. Red light start for Anthony Bertazzi. By 0.005 of a second, he jumps too soon, and Latino doubles. Oh, man. I don't think Louisiana's ready for the party that's going to happen when they get home. Numbers don't matter because they both took their feet off the gas, but David Latino added his name to the list of drivers that have doubled up by winning his third and fourth national event today.